I'm Rebecca with Freedom Physical Therapy Services. I'm here today to show you how to improve your scapular work or your shoulder blade work with your serve in tennis. So we're going to go through a little bit of a drill that you can do. So Molly here is going to try to extend her arm up when she throws and keep it up a little bit longer. If you throw and immediately come back down in your serve, you'll lose the follow through that you would have with that extension. So let's see if Molly can go up into a serve.